Hello, bitches. Hi, guys. Welcome to a brand new video. Today, I will finally be reacting to Red, White, and Royal Blue, the movie that came out on Prime Video, as I'm filming. It came out, 5 days ago. And I've been trying to react to it as quick as I can, but I have a full-time job, but I've been working, and obviously, Heartstopper has come out, High School Musical, the musical, the series, Summer I Turned Pretty, and I wanted to do this on my day off, when I had no work. I could just have the whole day to just kind of be emotional about it, you know what I mean? Because I feel like this 2-hour movie will emotionally destroy me, and I wanted to be prepared, but I don't think I am. So I wanted to be on my day off, just me and the camera, and just the whole day, this. Red, White, and Royal Blue. I've dedicated the entire day, and I wanted, oh, bitch. I'm so excited. I am so excited. I have the book here. Where is it? I got the book over there, as you've seen in my trailer reaction. I have read the book, so I know what goes on. I know what pretty much happens in the story. Obviously, I know this is an adaptation, so it's not going to have every single scene that I like or whatever. But I'm just going into it, and I'm going to enjoy it, and I'm going to see what happens, because it's been hyped up, so I'm very excited. I'm very excited. Most likely, this probably will be part one of two of this movie reaction, because I feel like I will be splitting this up into two parts to, you know, the more the better, the more the merrier, you know. So welcome to part one. I'm very, very excited. So welcome to the first hour of Red, White, and Royal Blue. So let's just get right into it, because I can't wait any longer, and I will need to see these cute boys and their love story. So without further ado, let's just get right into this movie. Let's go.
And to cheer the prince's younger
there
brother,
he is,
Prince
there
Henry,
he is, there he is.
Known affectionately as Prince of England's Hearts, including Alex Claremont-Diaz.
Oh, jeez, he's so hot. They're both hot. Shut up. Okay, they are. It is what it is. It's facts. Like, I feel like, this is nothing. Like, wait till the sex scenes, bitch. Then I'm going to be on the floor, like, flailing like an idiot. I will warn you now, I will probably be screaming a lot. I'm going to be just fucking in my feelings. I'll be screaming. I will be screaming. So adjust your volumes accordingly. Thank you.
Is Nora Honoran, the vice president's granddaughter.
She's talking about us.
Mr. Claremont.
I love Nora. Sorry, I love her.
As the American Prince Henry.
I feel like if I used the wrong fork at dinner, they're just gonna eat me alive.
Oh, he'll be eating you alive. Sorry, not like that, but you know what I mean. He'll be eating you.
Hello. A cake alone costs £75,000. They practically have to break the doors down to get it inside. It's
are you serious?
He's such a snob.
I don't know, man. I was gonna go for a rich white boy. That is a rich white boy.
Go mood. What a mood.
Smug.
Is how attractive the president's son is.
No, you know what's funny? I'm sorry. I'm going to keep pausing. It's going to be a whole... Welcome to this reaction / discussion review, okay? But, like, I love how, like, you know, you got Nora who's, like, you know, saying things to Alex already. Then you have Beatrice who's already saying things to Henry. Like, I'm just saying, the seeds were planted from the very beginning. Like, I know, you know. But it's just, like, it's just... Oh, we love a rom-com.
How's it going?
Wow.
Actually, it's Schubert. Oh, you gotta wonder how many ways you can feed with what this cake costs. Tell me something, Your Majesty.
Yes, Alex.
Oh, thank you for the etiquette lesson. We're desperately in need of one. You know what?
Oh my god. This fucking scene. You know. It's fucking only in the 5 minutes and I'm dead. Like. It's funny. Like, it's funny. Like, I just, for fuck's sake. Like, are they serious? Look at them. Like, they're fucking, are you serious? Look at them. That is 75,000, is it pounds? That, the fuck is that? That's like fucking 75,000. This is a fucking cake. Are you serious? Oh! You idiots!
Henry!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Settle down. He's like, Henry! Like, jeez, that scared me. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I was like, damn. I mean, when the 75,000 pound cake falls, and I mean, I would be pretty fucking angry too. Like, you see how they were like, you're not arguing, but you know, when they were, you know, and they were, you know, tug of war, whatever. Like, come on, man. They liked each other already. Like, you already sensed it. I'm sorry. Can I just say that it is, in my opinion, I think it's genius to have the cake scene as, like, the opening scene to the movie. Because, like, I feel like it just sets the tone. Like, you know what you're getting yourself into. Like, you already have, you know, Alex and Henry already kind of, like, at odds, you know. You have a little bit of the arguing, you know, banter, and then, like, that happened. Like, the scandal, like, it was I feel like, great opening already. Like, love it.
Henry shoved me.
An urge I currently share with the prince.
I love Uma Thurman, like, I'm sorry. Years negotiating Queen. A new trade deal
with I'm really sorry, Mom.
I know you are, baby. That's why I need you to fix it.
He got really pretty eyes. I'm sorry, he does.
You're flying back to London.
No, but that's how you Zara's my favorite character. I don't care what you say. Zara is my favorite. I fucking loved her in the book, and Sarah's, like, the perfect actress to, like, I feel like encompass her. Like, come on, she's queen. Like, I love Zara.
Like you, whose role is clearly spelled out in Article Nothing of the U.S. Constitution. You are going there to work. No partying. The minute you see a camera, you better act like the sun shines out of his ass and you have a vitamin D deficiency. No. Getting out of this.
Sorry. Oh, yeah? What if I set myself on fire?
We'd ship the ashes to Heathrow.
I fucking love it. I forgot how funny this was. Like, I forgot, like, half these lines. I forgot all the comedy that's here. Because I'm just like, oh, yeah, the love story. But, like, it's actually, like, it's funny. Like, some of the lines in this are fucking hilarious. Like, I love a romantic comedy. It's a romantic comedy. Hello, idiot. But, like, I'm just saying, like, I don't know.
You've gotta be joking. Alex, it's good to see you.
He looks good in this suit.
Sober.
Well,
we'll now take some pictures of His Royal Highness. Big smiles for the camera, please. My ND is bigger than yours, I want you to know that. Don't worry, lifts. Know that too, sweetheart.
They are... Listen, y'all can fuck yourselves. They are the cutest. I know that nothing's happened yet, but, like... It's the banter. Whoever the fuck says that they have no chemistry, you're lying to yourself, because I already see it. And I'm not blinded, I swear. I'm not blinded, I swear to God. But I'm telling you, I'm just saying, it's funny to watch. And, like, they got that banter, I'm just saying.
No.
What three words would I use to describe Henry? White, blonde, and British.
Mommy.
One thing I most admire about his willingness to admit when he's wrong. Wonderful trait.
How on earth did you end up on the floor in
Buckingham Palace?
Covered in cake.
It's called sexual tension.
Actually, it happens more often in the reign of Queen Victoria. They were having food fights all the time. Vicky. Classic.
Vicky, he says! Vicky! He's like, Queen Victoria. Vicky, boy, I'm straight. Like, you know what, though? Low-key... The banter, I feel like, is working. This is damage control. Like, I have to do this. But, like, because they, for now, hate each other right now, it translates to them being, you know, like, they're having a joke, they're having a laugh. It's actually kind of selling the story to me anyways. Gee, I forgot. Oh, yeah, the closet scene, say. Oh! Forgot about the closet scene. I was like, oh, my God. Sorry, I got very excited. Literally nothing's happened to them. I'm like this already. Can you imagine when they actually hook up? Please, I'll just die.
Climate conference in Melbourne, first night party. I went to introduce myself to you and you looked at me like I had head lice. Then you turned to your equerry and said, get me out of here. I could have been nicer.
Did you see the eye contact? I'm just like...
What else? My father had died a few months before, and the palace insisted on parading me around. I didn't say get me out of here. I said I need to get out of here, which is a different thing entirely.
You see, when you put it like that, you know, it makes sense.
Well, now I feel like I need to apologize.
Threat neutralized.
When you say neutralized...
It's good he's already in the hospital.
I quite love her. One icon, I'm just saying. I actually love her. Stop. I'm gonna get emotional. Shut up. Shut up at this point. Shut up!
That means we don't have to see each other again.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Well, I need to get out of here.
Sorry. That's funny.
Later, Sean.
Love a parallel.
He's elite and privileged and lives in a palace. What's that?
I'm just brushing that working class chip off your shoulder.
Hey, you and Mom taught me best authority.
You didn't lure a White House
alarm. Meanwhile, you're now a...
Hey, Miguel, what's up?
ACD, slumming it in Shaw.
Got a minute? You see, this is why I ask you these things. Because you give me quotes like that, you have to let me use it.
Not a chance, Miguel.
It's such a tease. How about sources close to the president?
Are they? Were they? So I know Alex had a fling.
Deberíamos de vernos pronto. Off the record, of course.
Okay.
Hace mucho, no?
Yeah, that's say. Yeah, this just... Because I don't know. I don't think I knew Miguel in the book, but clearly they used to hook up or something. Like, I get a vibe from them. Like, clearly, they must have.
Yeah.
Is that... Oh, it's under his head. Bitmoji. This is Spy Kids emoji for me. Like, sorry. No, you know what it is? I love how they kind of share... I mean, obviously I'm not shocked that this is happening because, like, you know... But I pretend to be shocked. But, like, I love how they share each other's scandals with each other, like... And they make fun of it. Like, I don't know. Like, this is the big... It's just... It's so fucking cute. Like, I don't know. It's just nuts.
Also, Madame Bovary.
Pop Crave, same.
People don't understand about Byron's poetry. He was single-handedly responsible.
I'm blocking you for the rest of the night.
He had London under his spell.
I love this whole thing of what they do. Oh my god, stop. I love how they're doing that. How, like, you know, they've got the text bubbles in the corner, but, like, it's... Like, it's acting out in front of us. Like, I love how they just did that whole scene. Like, that was really well done. Like, I love how... I'm obsessed with that, actually. It was really cool.
Can't take care of it. Why are you awake?
Oh, because I love that. Love that.
What's a bellend? No, I just mean... I don't seem like the kind of person that would name a dog David.
He's named after Bowie.
Not even there for real,
wait,
but, like...
seriously?
I'm hanging up now.
No, I'm hanging up on you.
Fine. Have it your way.
Not them doing, I'll hang up first, then you hang up first. Not them doing that.
Good night.
No, they're fucking married. Are you serious? They're already married. What the fuck is this? They're already fucking married at this point. I'll fight you. No, I love how their version of the emails, like, I love how, like, I love how the way, not the emails, but, you know, the phone calls, all that stuff. Like, it's brought to life in, you know, as, you know, Henry's next to Alex in the bed, like, I don't know, I love how that just did that whole thing. It's just really, really, it's really cool and really creative, actually.
I wrote a 14-page memo detailing how we can win in Texas next year. I spent weeks working on it. I think, will you please read my memo?
Fine.
Thank you.
Now get the hell out of my office. Make sure Prince Henry comes to your party. People like him more than they like you.
Well, they wouldn't if they knew him. Later.
Hello, Zara. He looks so good in the suit!
Miss Hollerer, you are the most exquisite woman I've ever seen in my life.
This is facts.
I would love
facts.
To procure for you the most lavish treatment.
Now, see, he's already worried about him, see?
You don't dance? Yes.
Maybe we like drunk Alex. Maybe we like him. I mean, we do. Like, it's... I will be screaming because I know the kiss is coming.
To the wall, to the sweat drop down my balls. And all the bitches...
Henry. What the fuck? Sorry. Wow, the attack. Are you serious? Like, they're the... Like, they're a room full of people and they're the only two in there. You know what I mean? Like, you could be in a whole room, but... That, listen, bitch. That... Oh boy, baby, it's okay.
Did I do something wrong?
Oh my God, look at his face.
Do you ever wonder who you'd be if you were an anonymous person in the world?
No, so this is the pressure, because he's like, you know, he saw the girls kiss Alex, or, you know, and he's like, he can't really be himself because of, you know, he's a prince and, you know, it'd be a scandal and blah, blah, blah. And he's like, what would it be like if I could just be me with all the pressures of the world? Which obviously eventually he'll be who he is. But like, already on his face, you can, like on Nicholas's face, you can tell. You can see the worry in his eyes.
People I date don't interest me, and the people who interest me, I can't date. Oh my God, Henry, I have no idea
it's
what
coming,
you're talking
about. Ah, my God, it's gonna happen! I know it is. I'm fucking sorry. I'm sorry for who I will become in the next minute of this reaction video. I apologize in advance. Ah! Wait, I didn't see. No, shut up. Shut up! I will be crying at this point. I pretend to be shocked. Like, I know it was coming, but I'm still shocked it happened. You know what I mean? Like, I knew it was coming. Like, what the fuck is wrong with me? I'm watching again. Shut up. I love it.
Sorry.
Oh, wow. Oh, God. I'm not okay. No, the way he said I'm sorry, because he knew I'm going to fuck. I'm going to get emotional. I cannot wait for them to have a happy ending soon. Like, I'm so excited. They deserve that. I'm gonna get, when I tell you, I'm gonna have like 10 fucking breakdowns in this movie. Like, just prepare yourself. Like, I'm not okay. He's ghosting him.
Can you kind of kiss me?
I totally.
Oh, shut up, Nora. You did not.
Hey, it's my job to analyze data. He has never once checked me out, and I am what some men would consider exquisite. So from where I'm sitting, Henry is...
I agree.
Kind of gay?
More like the first 50 rows of a Gaga concert kind of gay.
But he's... Just grabbed my hair in a way that made me understand the difference between rugby and football.
Jesus Christ.
I'm going to take that as a yes.
That's love,
it wasn't
beach.
Unpleasant. Just... Surprising.
I mean, you've been wanting him to dick you down forever.
What? Wrong. No.
Facts.
No.
Facts, Nora.
You've been, like, completely obsessed with Henry for years.
I've not.
Do not interrupt me. You've been long-distance text flirting with him all day, every day for months.
Yes, I agree.
And he kissed you. And you liked it. So.
Mm-hmm. Nora's the best friend we need.
Objectively.
That's right.
What do you think that means?
I don't know.
Come on.
I don't know.
It's so simple, man.
I've
come on.
Around being low level into ones with Miguel Ramos.
Oh, you're Miguel, yeah.
The political reporter.
Shut up.
No, Nora, you know what? They casted Rachel. Is it Rachel, right? That's her name. Perfectly as Nora. Like, she just is so great in this role. Like, perfect best friend energy. Just like, perfect amount of just like, the her personality, it's a really charged, and I really casted Greg with her. Like, she's fantastic.
Get the feeling he wants me back in that hot tub, but you know, he's a journalist.
Right. Yeah, closeted princes are much safer.
Look at him nervously waiting for him. Oh, get away from me, sorry, Miguel.
Alex.
No.
Nice talks. Okay, Waffle. They quite literally have my sources. Anyway, I think you've got some good ideas.
Very, oh my God, look at him.
The campaign putting your memo into action?
No, boy, get Miguel. No, get away. It's time for Henry, like, leave. Like, you're trying to shoot your shot. I respect that because Alex is gorgeous. I respect flirting. But You have, there's no competition. Like, there's none. Like, boy, I don't trust journalists, sorry. I do not trust journalists!
Alex?
He's not hearing a word he's saying because he's so in love with Henry, just saying.
Gonna flip Texas. I need your help.
Where's the threat? Do I need to clear the room?
No. I just need to talk to Henry.
He's so nervous. Because I feel like, you know, obviously since New Year's, it's been, what, February now? Whatever it has, it's been like a couple months. So like, he's had a long time to process the kiss, you know what I mean? He's had a long time, and now he's getting nervous, because I think, you know, he's realizing he likes him back, obviously. But like, this scene, everyone shut the fuck up, and let me just die in peace.
I know, I owe you an explanation. My behavior was appalling. Shut up, stop talking.
Oh, no head! I'm gonna lose it. It's a lock. Wait, what? Really? Like, okay. I'm like, oh. Oh, Golf King, literally. Or Prince. First Prince! Ooh.
Guys, time's up. We gotta get back to. Oh.
Amy's like, oh shit. Got the camera. He's like, oh, bye. I love Amy. It's Amy, right? That's her name. If it's wrong, I apologize. I'm very embarrassed if it's wrong. But like, queen. Like, what are they fucking doing? He's like counting the books, Henry. And you're gay showing.
Your royal highness? Or Big Ben.
It's called Big Ben.
There you are.
Henry and I are much happier against walls.
Everything all right?
Yes. Very excited to be here. Midnight, you're going to come to my room on the second floor of the residence where I'm going to do some very bad things to you.
That's right. That's right. I love it. Henry's like, gay panic. He's literally having gay panic. He's serious.
You're late.
Oh. Oh, really? Oh, my God. Lord Jesus, have mercy on my soul.
This change is nothing between us. I was about to say the same thing. You went. It's impossible.
Now it's getting saucy. It's getting saucy, bitch. How much am I allowed to show? Because I can't show.
When did you start to?
Actually, this.
I really thought you hated me. I don't think you looked.
Stop. They're so hot, you serious? I was like, how much am I allowed to show? Because, like, I can't show nudity, obviously, but, like, they're not nude yet. They weren't nude, it's okay. But, like, damn, I'm gonna have to, like, be careful with what I show on screen now because we're getting into the heavy stuff. Oh, bitch, it's gonna be hot in here, I don't know.
The key to my family's house in Austin. I started wearing it when we moved here. I'm... bisexual.
Okay.
Yeah. As gay as a maypole.
What the fuck? He's an idiot. I love this. They're actually idiots. They're idiots in love. Are you serious? I would die for them. Are you fucking joking? I would die for them. I mean, I'm not shocked. Like, this is not a revelation, like I expected this of me, but like, come on. Look at what he looks like. Him, are you serious? Who the fuck says I have no chemistry? Are you joking?
I wouldn't mind doing this again.
Oh, really?
Me neither. I just can't afford for you to fall in love with me.
Too late! It's over. Too late. Too fucking late, okay? I'm just saying. You'll change this whole man's world in the fucking one New Year's Eve kiss. You'll change this man's entire world, I'm just saying.
Like, oh, it's your royal highness. I don't know how many times I have to tell you that.
That was hot. That was hot. Sorry, but...
I don't know how to play polo. You won't be playing. I will. You'll be watching.
Idiot. I was gonna say.
Great. That's
probably safer for everyone.
Yeah, agreed.
Wait, is this when they hook up in the... I can't remember, but, like, I feel like they hook up... Well, I mean, they hook up again, but, like... Oh, well, I'm not even... I'm not ready. Are you... They said nothing, and I'm dead. Like, it was the looks, it was the, like, the breath. Whoever the fuck said that they have no chemistry is lying to themselves, I'm sorry. They are literally beating the no chemistry allegations. Like, I'm sorry. They're great. Like, I see it. I feel it. Like, come on, man. It's so good. I mean, if you think they have the chemistry, you're blind. You're like, look, you're bird box. You don't see what's on the screen. Like, I'm sorry. Oh my god, this is the scene. Shut up. I knew it! He looks good in his uniform. Let me just say, Henry, Henry looks great in his little uniform. Like, shut the fuck up, bitch! As he's riding the horse, I'm like, it's gonna be you and Alex later on. Same.
You hungry?
It was, you know what it was for me? It was like close up of Henry's ass. Oh no! It's like that! Because we knew, like, in. I love foreshadowing. I'm just kidding. It was like close up for me. Sorry. I'm dead. They're fucking idiots. I love it.
So my full name is Henry George Edward James Hanover Stuart Fox.
That's a lot.
And I thought Alexander Gabriel Claremont Diaz was a mouthful.
He is.
Shut up. That's so cute. That looked good. Sorry.
Does anyone in your family know about you?
No, Alex looks great. I mean, they both look great, but Alex especially, like, this is working for him. Like, I'm sorry. How Henry doesn't want to rip his clothes off again is beyond me at this point.
He sat me down on my 18th birthday and told me not to let any selfish desires I might be harboring reflect poorly on the crown.
That's so
that
sad.
That is some bullshit.
Yeah, literally.
Prince Henry belongs to Britain. Henry Fox has to belong to himself, or else he'll vanish.
This is that's devastating. That's heartbreaking, actually.
Can you ever belong to someone else? Only momentarily.
I'm gonna cry. Don't look at me. Like, turn away.
Not here.
No, it's so sad. Are you serious? It's so fucking sad. Wow. Not me crying. I expected this. It's just like, I feel sorry for Henry, because, like, I don't know the pressure that he's under, but, like, I could just imagine what it would be like to not be able to be who you are because of, and then, you know, all of the political, he's a prince, and all of that, it's just the scandals, like, it's, everyone talks about you, it's, like, a lot, man, like, and he's just trying his best.
I think we should make love tonight.
Oh my god.
Oh. Who says make love anymore? We're gonna, like, listen to Lana Del Rey when we're doing it,
right? Lana Del Rey! How just, romantic with the Eiffel Tower.
Oh my god. I am so not playing this cool right now.
No, they're so cute! I love this so much! I'm so emotionally attached. I love them with my whole entire being. Are you fucking serious? I love, like, it's like the small things. It's just like, you know, the hug, the, like, the touch. It's nice.
Trust me, you're in good hands.
He knows what he's doing.
Buttons are quite sturdy. Mm. Rigid.
Oh my god. No, don't. I can't do this. Like, are you fucking serious? I'm not okay. I think after this scene, I want to be taking a fucking break because I'm not okay. I have to calm down. Not the key. Oh my god. No, it's so romantic. Shut the fuck up. Was that tongue? Hold on. bombs! It's not a joke, it's serious. Shut up. Wait, how do you see? I think that was tongue, do you reckon? Can I show this? Am I allowed to show this on screen? Am I allowed to show this? I mean, you guys know what's if I can't show all of this, obviously, for reasons. Copyright. Nudity. Sex. You know what's happening in this scene, like, we all know. Why do I have goosebumps? I'm gonna cry. Wait, why?
I can't believe how long I was about you. Most people are.
No, what the why they are handling this scene with such grace. I'm sorry, like, I got goosebumps. Like, I know it's like, you know, sex, but like, it's love. Like, it's, I don't know, something about this scene is doing something to me. Like, I have goosebumps on me. Like, it's so romantic. It's just amazing. I'm actually kind of shocked. The hands, you know, the hands are my weakest when they help. Fuck off. You know the hands are my weakness. Oh, it's the hair thing for me. It's the hair thing for me. You fucking cut. I'm always a sucker for the hands. I'm a sucker for the holding hands part. Always. And the hair. Say. I'm in shock. Were you fucking serious?
Is there any part of you
that... That scene, bitch. Like, I feel like... I remember the scene from the book, obviously, right? And I feel like it translated really well on screen. Like, they handled that with such grace. And it was just... And beautifulness. It was like... How do I put it? It was very raw and honest. I don't know how to describe it. It's just, I didn't expect that scene to be as romantic as the book in a way. Because, like, it was like, it's the tenderness. And, like, you know, it's, I don't know, something about it was just so, it was done really tastefully. Does that make sense? You know what I'm trying to say, right?
To know that what you do has a meaningful impact on people's lives. There's not a lot of people in positions of power that look like you or sound like you. I've been given a chance to be someone in the world that my father didn't see when he was growing up.
It's nice. Look at Henry's face. Oh my god.
I'm learning.
Oh no. Oh, so beautiful! I just feel like that was just the perfect halfway mark. I was like, yeah, now... Because it's always like, where do I... You know, to... I loved it. I fucking loved this first part. I feel like that last scene was just so beautiful, beautifully done. And the conversation they just had... Like, it's... They're bonding. And it's their, you know... They're learning about each other. And it's just, it's so wonderful. The fuck said they had no chemistry? Like, I'm sorry. Like, are we watching the same movie? I know, I'll be honest, I was also skeptical, let's be honest. I was also very skeptical. Because I was like, you know. Then the trailer came out, I'm like, okay. But as I'm watching the movie, man, are they beating all the allegations? Like, fuck. Like, they are fantastic. Perfectly casted. Like, couldn't have asked for any two better leads to carry this movie at this point. So, guys, that was my reaction to the first part of Red, White, and Royal Blue. Click the link in the description box below for part two. I think I'm going to be releasing part two in a day later. So, obviously, the link will be available when the episode... I mean, when I post a reaction. So, when there's a link, you click it. But, guys, if you're watching this in the first 24 hours, tomorrow I'll be posting part two. But if you're watching this after, there is a link. Click it. Part two is there. Love you all, and I'll see you guys over there. Ciao for now. Bye, guys.